Okay, so the old pin has little keeper clips. You take a pick or a small screwdriver, clips out. Take the new pin. Push it through. Once it gets to the next opening, you can pull it back and line it up. Push it through. Do the same thing with the other side. And to replace the pins, just or the clips, just put it back in. Use a pair of needle nose pliers. Push back in. Tap it. Do the same thing on the other side.